Work one chain stitch at the beginning. Insert your hook into the first stitch to work one single crochet. Mark this stitch. And work three single crochet next. 2, 3, 4. Continue with one increase. So, we finished one group of 4 single crochet, 1 increase. See 6 stitches. Continue with 4 single crochet next. And 1 increase. Finish 2 groups. Work 1 slip stitch in the marking stitch to finish round 4.